cut off a piece of sock and stuff it in there, or you could probably even crumple up some tape and use it.